Hi, my name is Dr. Amee Daxini. I'm a dermatologist practicing in my clinic called Think Skin Clinic in Bangalore. So today on the World Leprosy Day, which is the 30th of January, we are going to talk about what is leprosy, how is it transmitted, and how can we treat it? Yes, we can treat leprosy. Remember that. Leprosy is also called Hansen's disease, and it is caused by a microbacterium. It's a type of bacterium called M. Leprae. This bacterium is transmitted generally from person to person through our respiratory tract. So when we either sneeze or speak or breathe, that's how we transmit this bacterium. This bacterium is not highly contagious like we all think. So do not worry if there is a leprosy patient around you, because it can be transmitted only very rarely, especially if your own immune system is low. But if it is an untreated patient around you, the best precaution that you can use is wear a mask, because that will prevent transmission of the disease. The other is, if you know that there is a leprosy patient in and around you, in your house or your neighborhood, please recommend them to take treatment as early as possible. The minute a leprosy patient takes the treatment, he is not transmissible. He cannot transmit the disease to anybody around him. So living with a patient with leprosy is absolutely fine. It's like living with a patient with any other disease like a typhoid or malaria. The only thing that you need to remember is that assist the patient to take his or her treatment regularly, not stop in between the treatment, and go to the doctor for regular follow-up. Historically, leprosy has always been discriminated, because initially we did not have treatment, good treatment for leprosy, which led to disabilities. But now the treatment that is available in our country and around the world is very, very effective against leprosy, and it prevents disabilities. So consider it as any other normal infection caused by a bacterium, treated with antibacterials, and there is no case of transmission unless the patient is not treated. So I request all of you to consider leprosy not as a stigma, but just as a disease that is easily treatable. So we all have this question that a person suffering from leprosy, can we actually share our day-to-day household routine and also the house and the bedroom? So let me tell you, it is absolutely safe. You just need to remember two important things. One, the minute the patient starts treatment, he or she cannot transmit or communicate the disease. And the second is that the transmission of microbacterium is through the respiratory tract and not touching. So you do not get leprosy just by touching a patient. You can share your utensils as long as they're clearly, cleanly washed with soap and water. You can share a bedroom, bathroom, as well as other household things with a leprosy patient if it is well washed and taken care of. You can share even sitting together and talking and eating together, because once the patient starts treatment, there is no transmission of the bacterium. The two things that you really need to remember is, one, start treatment as early as possible and do not stop midway. And second is, follow good hygienic practices like washing your hands regularly, cleaning the surrounding, as well as helping the person clean and clear himself. It's important that we prevent transmission and stop the myth of leprosy being a stigma. See, leprosy or Hansen's disease is not hereditary. There are certain predisposing factors like genetic predisposition, where a person is more sensitive to developing the infection, but it cannot transmit from a parent to a child. The only way this disease can transmit to family members and others living in the house is by close contact. So two things here is, get treated early by early detection and keep your surroundings clean. So treatment of leprosy or Hansen's disease is very simple. Like any bacterial infection, antibiotics are used to treat leprosy. We have a multi-drug treatment, or MDT, which is recommended by the WHO across the world. It consists of three or more antibiotics like dapsone, rampin, clofazimine, which are given in specific dosages over 6 months to a year. Sometimes in complicated cases, we go beyond a year, but generally this much is more than enough. The key here in treatment is early detection, good diagnosis, as well as the right treatment, which is completed till the end. This year, in 2024, the World Leprosy Day, our message to the entire world is beat leprosy. And this is a dual combination of embracing dignity and ending the stigma which is associated with this disease. And today I encourage all of you who are watching this to spread this message around that leprosy is not associated with any other social stigma. It's just a simple bacterial disease which can be completely treated by early diagnosis, by the right kind of treatment, and completing the entire treatment program. It is not transmissible to the family members if the patient is treated, and it cannot and generally does not cause any disabilities if you start treatment early. So let's all get together and work against leprosy to beat leprosy.